We'll be back. This one's called The Leap of Faith.